up all this vegetarian nonsense anyway? Boss girl has us working way too hard.
What about have some plans? Something about leaving piles of material for the huge robot she's building there.
It's not a robot, it's an automaton.
Huh?
You heard me. It's an automaton. I'm sick and tired of this conversation. If it's self-directed, it's an automaton.
Look, I'm sorry you lost the spelling bee, but you don't need to let it go.
Get back to work, Bubbles.